is on verge of transformation into the fire is of great importance, because in the cycle of creation, as we read in the Feng Shui, the next version of prana is fire element. So that is how we see that the lagna is 12 degrees, Jupiter is 9 degrees, going to meet the cuspal form, and Mars is already on the cusp. Before its excitation, it is in the full grown up form. So whenever we want advantage of the East, then we should always focus one division before, where lies the fire element, that is Shikhi, and over here the Indra, and in the southeast section it is the Savita. So over here you will find that northeast, that is the blessings, is in the past. Then Indra, that is the present, or Surya, that is the present, or Satya and Aryama, that is the present tense. And next version is Savita Savitru. So whenever I am going to establish red coral in the Aryama division in Ratna Adhyaya, I have to see the two things. One thing, the tithi, I can't select Rikta, so I have to go back to the Purna, that is the Brahmasthana, and simultaneously I have to lit a ghee lamp, pure ghee lamp, in the southeast section. So if I do this particular ritual of seeding of the red coral in the Aryama on the Purna tithi, with on right hand with magic mixture burning, then definitely that particular act will give me ample of money. So over here the money triangle is formed by the Purna tithi, seeding of the red coral, and lighting the ghee lamp or magic mixture to the southeast. That is how the subtle grows and ash are clubbed together to give the positive result.